My name is Itemli. I'm 23 years old. My major is business management. Before I come into Victoria College, I studied in Houston, and I really shy and passive girl. I just go to the school in the morning and return to my apartment at noon and didn't attend any social activities, something. After coming to Victoria College, I began my job as a math tutor, and I have more chance to talking with like other students, have chance to make friends. That's make me more like self-confident and self-aware. To be chosen to be a winner of What's Your Story of Victoria College, it has a huge meaning to me. It's not about the money. It's also about like my achievement, you know, like in a strange country. I can achieve, I can win in an essay contest.